What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Wolf Rock here. It is, what time is it? It's 3 o'clock in the morning. I am getting ready to go on my adventures to the hospital. Sorry, it's a little dark. I normally don't do videos at 3 o'clock in the morning. So this is kind of a video log of my journey. We'll call this video log number one. Just kind of going through the process of going to the hospital and things of that nature. Kind of want to go through the process so I could keep a log of my experience and kind of how I was feeling during the time of when I'm going to get surgery. Am I nervous? Yeah, a little bit. I mean, it is surgery we're talking about. It's major surgery. It's not like it's something that's minor by any stretch of the imagination. I know I'll be fine, but that doesn't change the point that I'm a human being and there's some emotional state that goes through your mind that goes, okay, there's risk involved. I mean, they are going through my neck, and the very sensitive. This whole area right here in your body is very sensitive. So, so there's a little bit of nervousness in me, just a little bit. I wanted to say thank you so much to all of you guys that are on my channel and also on my Facebook page that have sent me a lot of well wishes. I'm really, really thankful to have a wonderful support group as I have with you guys. You guys are the best. And so just to let you guys know, so the requirements for the hospital before you go to surgery, like you can't eat anything after midnight. You can't take any of your meds. If you have any meds, you can't take nothing prior to that. You can't drink. You can't do any of that prior to surgery. And that there's a good reason for that, because they don't want things that come back up and choke you and things of that nature. So it is what it is. But I was talking to somebody on this particular page here that this channel that actually went through the same exact surgery as I'm going to be going through. And they said that it took them about 2 weeks to really recover-ish. The first week was the hardest. The first 3 days were the hardest. That person was telling me that you have soreness in your throat, swallowing is a challenge. They said that they went back to work within like 2 weeks, which they even said it was too soon, which I'm not going to do that. I mean, I took 4 to 6 weeks off, so I could be off for up to 6 weeks if I want, if I need it. Don't think I need 6 weeks because I'm one of those guys that don't like to stay in bed. I like to be out and about. I don't sleep, so as you guys can see, it's 3 o'clock and I'm awake. So just to let you guys know, my surgery is at 7:30. I'm gonna be leaving here in about an hour. It's about an hour drive, so to where the hospital is, and it's in downtown Salt Lake City. So I'm looking forward to getting this done in the process, but at the same time, a little fear in the background. I'm human. I'm gonna have a little bit of that, but I know I'm gonna be fine. But I wanted to give you guys an update. So this is video one, vlog, blog, whatever you want to call it, of my experience through what's gonna happen in the next little bit. So we'll catch you guys in a little bit in my next one, which will be probably at the hospital. See you guys a little bit later. And as always, stay classic because that's what we do on this channel. And as always, love you guys. You guys are the best. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, consider doing that. Go check out my playlist. I'll put a couple of them up here, right around this area here. You can check out some of the videos that we've already done. I just did a video with Laura and Dimash, kind of ish video mix of together. I have listened to that probably about 5 or 6 times already. And I'll probably listen to a little bit of Dimash on my way to the hospital and probably listen to it even more before I leave. As you guys know, the hospital has said yes on playing my playlist during the surgery. That is so cool. I didn't think that they would go for it because I guess in the hospital, in the actual surgery, the doctor can listen to whatever music they want. But the doctor has agreed to listen to Dimash. So I have a 5-hour playlist of Dimash. So I have a lot of the songs. I have a concert that's on there as well. So we'll see how that goes. It'll be very interesting, the feedback I get from the doctors and the nurses from the actual Dimash being played during surgery. That's pretty cool. I'm looking forward to it because that's just kind of, it's just my way to share Dimash to the world in a different way. I had a couple of my neighbors that have given me for well wishes as well. They can't believe that I'm going to be doing the allowing me to do the mosh in the actual operating room. Pretty cool. Anyway, thanks you guys. You guys are the best. I'll catch you guys in a little bit. And as always, stay classic.